Hello everyone, welcome to the 4D Makers project videos. In this video, we will build a portable to-do list with the use of Gen 4 ULCD 43DCT CLB. The portable to-do list is a more techy way of planning the day ahead of you. The portable to-do list is capable of storing 14 tasks with 12 characters each. The use of Gen 4 PA plus Motkey breakout board gives the device its sound capability. To build this project, we will need the following: 4D Systems Gen 4 ULCD 43DCT CLB, a 480 by 272 pixel capacitive touch display module with cover lens bezel, CS042 real-time clock. To build the circuit accordingly, we will need 4D Systems PA plus Motkey breakout board, a Gen 4 PA breakout board with Motkey slot and onboard mini speaker, FFC cable or flat flex cable connector to connect the programming adapter to the display module, a micro USB cable. To program the Gen 4 HMI display, we will need a micro USB cable and a micro USB card. Build the circuit according to the provided schematic diagram. You can visit our website for the complete code for this project. Once you have the zip project, extract the project to the destination folder you prefer and launch the workshop for IDE and click open and navigate to that folder. Open the VC file to do list.4dvc. Load the code to the display, then load the graphics onto the micro SD card. In the code, we start by setting up the I2C communication between the display module and the RTC. We then move to our main loop, which essentially just directs the program flow depending on the certain return values. We initially begin with the function form1. In our form1, we display all stored tasks, two push buttons, and the current time and date. The alarm flag function is ran so that the device alarms when a task time and date arrives. Flags are triggered in order to manipulate the value that will be returned. In main task, we see the same concept. The values of flags are caught in order to direct the flow of the program. A rightward slide shows keyboard 2 with the numeric and symbolic characters. The KB handler function comes with the keyboard widget. Contains the different return values assigned to every key of the keyboard as well as the events that correspond them. The setDate function initially shows the current date. The date values could be manipulated by sliding upward or downward on different user images. A rightward slide causes the program to return to the main task function. The setTime function works on a similar principle as the setDate function. Store keeps the name, time, and date values in storage arrays. Where they would be stored is determined by the PTR value. Log time and date stores the time and date values on temporary variables, which is also dictated by the PTR value. ERR prints out different labels depending on certain flags and return values. A set of subroutine functions are needed to extract the time and date values from the RTC. Alarm flag waits for the time and date to match the ones indicated on a task, then triggers alarm exec. Alarm exec prints out the information about the task while playing the .wav file. A dismiss button allows the user to stop the alarm anytime he or she desires. We hope you enjoyed this video. For more videos, please visit our YouTube channel and subscribe. Thanks for watching.